Alrighty.
Hello everybody. Today, Serena and I prepare a presentation about if a university should have a football team. In other words, a university should have a football game to support their development. Before I begin to show our slides, I want to ask a question. Do you know what is football?
Yes.
Do you know what
is
football?
Yes.
What kind of football do you mean? Yeah, I need to remind you that the football here is American football, not the soccer. Yeah.
Not so much.
Yeah, like there's football. This is football. And they have some item to protect them. Not like the soccer, and the other thing is the football use hand and foot to play it. Mm-hmm. But in our soccer, we just use the feet to play it. Football is the most popular game in the U.S. And I'm a football fan. Mm-hmm. Just after I came to America, yeah. Before I came here, I like soccer. To me, all the football fans like the feeling, the hot feeling in the stadiums when they watch a football game. But also they enjoy the aggressive competition in the game. So now I will show you a 10 seconds video about the heat in the football game. It's very aggressive. Yeah, because of time and limit, I can just show this. How about your feeling?
Yeah. The last thing I want to introduce our new social.
There you go.
I feel hooked.
You feel pain?
Yeah.
Yeah, although football game will bring the university a lot of money and the other benefits, but the player is easy to hurt in the football game and in their training. So, as you know, football have many benefits to our university. So, do you know how much about the football coach salary? Let me show you some interesting things. Do you know how much average salary a professor guys from the GSU, like Professor Lewis.
Oh, no.
I think it's not a...
I'm not in there.
It's not a secret. Associate professor in GSU is about 76,000 one year. And professor is more than 100,000. Nice. So, do you know how much salary about GSU's president? Do you know what is his name? Yeah, this is our president,
okay.
Mark Baker. He earns more than $1 million. Really? Do you know he deserve it? So let me show you how much salary about a football coach gets.
Yeah. Oh my God!
They say the first two are the championship coach in these 2 years, and the Alabama's football coach earns. Eleven million, and this is Clemson Tiger. Clemson Tiger is the champion last season. I'm the fans of their team. Yeah. actually, this coach had less salary in the past year, but after they win the champion, the salary rise amazing. Yeah, and here is our Georgia State coach. So Georgia State is a young team, but this coach also have the half salary of our president. This is our online. I will talk about the first two, about the benefit and the news of pros, and then Sri will talk about the rest. This is our question and answer. You can ask us any questions when we finish one slide. Yeah, because I'm afraid that you will forget something after we finish the slides. Yeah. Okay. There are three main benefits about the college football. The first one is the football game and the football team will bring us together. For example, as a Clemson football team, for example. You know, Clemson City is a small city in South Carolina. It just have 20,000 residents there. It's really a small town. But in the game day, it become the second biggest city in South Carolina because many people go there, and so someone don't have the ticket, but they like to stay outside the stadium and take party and watch the football game. And in each game day, many students have the free tickets. They like to watch the football there. Not just because they have a good ranking, but because they like the football. And the football really make the people together and make them closer. Yeah, the second benefit is that the football brings huge economic income to university. You know, a football is a big commercial system. It includes ticket sales, advertising, and the other activities. So, I take an example for Clemson team. I'm very familiar with them. The Clemson have a stadium which contains about 80,000 people in there.
Wow.
So if one ticket they sell about $10, just one game they will earn at least $8 million, just one game, yeah. So this huge game, huge earth, will bring them so much money to pay for the scholarship, and they have the opportunity to improve their infrastructures in their campus. So furthermore, I think if they have enough money, they can invent a lot of famous professors like Louis to join them, to teach them. Yeah. And the third, I think the football can make the university more popularity. Yeah. I think it will attract more and more students who just graduate from the high school and join them. And maybe in the future, our GSU will be a Harvard. Yeah, I remember one thing. If Professor Lewis go to the other school, please even her back to our university. Yeah. And this is news about some college president or leaders talk about football. It's read by a guy from our university, Georgia State University. And this public scholars strategy network in 2016. There are three main ideas to support my idea. There are big donations from the society and the alumni, and there are more students who will apply for the university, and the second, the third is it will improve the quality of the university. Mm-hmm. Okay, now I finish my part, and let's invite Srini to talk the rest. Thank you.
Hi everybody, my name is Srini. And I'm talking about the con of the college football that they talk about the effect on player health. For example, in the football game, they run and they hit some like defend and like protect the ball to mean to touchdown or that they get a score. So everybody want to get the ball and run to the like the point so they get the score. So sometimes they hit some people, like in the picture you saw that they hit like the train. So it hurt, sometimes it hurt to your brain, and sometimes it hurt to your neck too. And and the second one is related to the violence outside the stadium. Like some people, they have the fan team sometimes. Like if you like another team from different team, so some people, if their team win, they will talk about their team like, oh, my team is good, so you lose, something like that. So some people like angry because they talk about their group that he lose or something like that, and the violence always happen in the outside the stadium, and it's a big problem. So and the third one is the corruption. Like Saleh said that football, they can collect a lot of money from football. So some football, like the chief of football, some they don't give all the money to the like to the team. So sometimes they like hide some money, something like that. So the team don't know about it. So it is a huge problem for football game. So, according to the news, we just happened on September 21st, 2017, by whole fan in inside hijer.com. I mean like three people died because of football. The first one is like 19 years old. He got a neck injury. After that, he died. And the second one, he got the like after the game, he go to the room that like the break time. So after that, he got to the 911, and like a few weeks later, he died because of their body that come in. And the last one, he died because of traumatic, because of like hitting like again and again. So it's hurt him. So according to the survey from a GSU student, some people are from like Asian, or some people are around from like other country, not only like foreign people. So they have like 40% that they don't like interested in football, because like Saleh said in the first, some people like from Asian, they have the different like football. So we don't know in in Asia, they call football, but like in America, they call soccer. It is a big difference, so some people are confused about this game. So, and about team that that they follow or support, I mean, some people, they don't know that, like, about the team, like me. So when I come here, I don't know football, what it is, so I don't know, like, the name of the group or something like that. About the university football benefit, we can, like, some, like, 50% of the survey say that they agree with the relationship among students because, like, they know football bring us together because you can, like, meet new people and, like, we can know a lot of people in the one game. So it is a benefit for football. And this, it is the most, like, 100% that all the people agree that it is a serious injury to a player because, like you see on the news, some people die because of football. Yeah. And some people saw that like 40% that he never watched football. Yeah, because they don't know the rule, how they play or something like that, so it's the result that they don't watch the football on television. So conclusion, we talk about like collect football and we take the two new items from the website that just like update something like that. And we talk about survey that we collect from the GAU student. And we found out that it has pro and con about football game. And like almost 100% that agree that football is a serious injury for player. So that's all for my presentation. And the last part.
There are the results about our some information.
Like picture or news. The news, something like that. It's from this source. And we thank for your attention.
Okay, very nice.
Any question?
Why the football is popular in America, but like Asian is not popular?
On the world in general.
On the world?
Yeah.
I think it's about the body condition.
Body condition?
Yeah,
condition.
Because Asian people don't have so much strong because the muscle. So like some American people,
yeah. Like sometimes on the, like, depend on food. In here, they have a lot of, like, good food, and they have, like, that, yeah, you know it.
What about Europe?
In like this, I think football is come from England, not in America. They brought from England, like, see.
Yeah, in America, they innovated more aggressive. But in England football, also the international football, they don't have some guard items. They just wear a t-shirt and they don't have more aggressive actions.
Thank you.
It's kind of like rugby, isn't it? Similar to rugby?
Rugby?
That's the kind of game from Great Britain.
They use the same football. They use the same football, but they have the different rules.
Thank you. I'm a little bit confused that in the beginning you saw that there are most benefits football can bring to courage, but in your survey you so that 100% people think football is not good for students' health.
Yeah.
So I'm confused. Does people support to have football game in college or not?
They support, but like some people, not all the foreign people that they born in here. Like some of all of us like come from like Asian, so they don't know about football. So this survey, we not just asking where are you from, where are you born. We just ask like the question that related to the football, and we explain the football is or something like that. So we don't like kind of like where are you from. So if you born in here, can I ask some question about football or something like that. That's why it's not related to the benefit from the survey talking the first of presentation.
And